all of you today. 4 plus 6 lessons, see the tigers. What is the tiger? Tiger is the national animal of our country. Our country, national animal. Name of the national animal, tiger. So, yesterday, last class, we have to discuss tiger measurements. Again, I repeat, tiger's family, it was look like similarly to some animals. It was the cousins of, there were cousins of tigers. So what is the animals? First one, lion, the leopard, the jaguar, and lynx, puma. These are the cousins of the tigers. So from nose to tail, the tiger 10 feet long. The tiger length, nose to tail 10 feet. And his weight is about 350 kilograms. His body has a long coat. It is of yellow or orange colors with narrow black stripes. Narrow black stripes. The cheek of most tigers are white. Cheeks are tigers white color. Then he has a white spot over each eyes. His whiskers are also white. His eyes are large and round. He has sharp ears, a good nose. He can hear even the lowest sound. He can smell things from distance. So, tiger is hunting, especially hunts for food night before. Then, his sharp ears and good noise. Tiger's ears are very sharp, very small noise also hear. So, long distance. Then, good noise, any one noise, tiger has here. Then, he can hear even lowest sound. Then, smell also, tiger fountain. Smell things from distance, very long distance, tiger fountain the smell. There is an animal. So, then, still, pre-plan the how to hunt animal. So, I read page number 34. Page number 34. He paws have pads. He paws have pads. The paws make no sound when he walks or run. Tiger do not eat fruits and vegetables. They like flesh of goat, deer, rabbits. They like the flesh of goat, deer, rabbits, etc. They kill an animal only when they are angry. They kill an animal only when they are hungry. They never kill it for sport. They never kill it for sport. They dislike to hot sun. They dislike the hot sun. They love the cool shade of the forest trees. They shear by day and hunt by night. They do not hunt in packs. They love to hunt alone. They like to eat in a quiet place. So they drag their food to a corner. After eating, they go to pool or river for water. They run very fast. They can swim also. They are not good at climbing trees. But tiger can jump to great heights. The forest is their home. When a tiger is young, he lives with his mothers in a cave. He also has brothers and sisters there. They live with their mother for 1 year. They live with their mother for 1 year. She teaches her cubs lesson in hunting. Then the adult tigers go to hunt for food themselves. We must save the tigers. So, already last class we had discussed two tiger measurements. And another one, tiger paws have pads. Paws means legs. We have two legs. In bottom, that is called foot. We have wearing shoes and sandals. But in the place, tigers is paws have pads. Pads means very smooth and small in under the foot tigers. Then the paws make no sound when he walks or run. Tiger have to run and walking. but there is no mix on the pores. So it is the very smooth like sponges. Spongy, we can push it, we can throw, but not sound. And the same tiger walking and run to away, but there is no make sound in that time. Tiger do not eat fruits and vegetables. Tigers is not fruit and vegetables. Tiger eat, it's funny. Tiger is eat fruits, not eat fruits. Eat vegetables, not eat. So they like the flesh of gold. Tiger most favorite food is meat. That is the food of flesh. Goat flesh, deer flesh, deer flesh, rabbit flesh, and buffalo flesh, cow flesh, etc. Animal meats only eat to like favorite food, tigers. And tiger kills and little animals only when they are hungry. Tiger is not for hunt easily. So tiger is very angry time, they kill animal only. Tiger very angry time, hunting for food, finally they kill the an animal. Again, tiger is, they can never kill it for sport. Hunting for the sport time, but there is no destroying the animal. Took him to another place after the killing the animal. Then they dislike hot sun. Tiger is not like to hot. Tiger is dislike hot. Tiger is like to cool, very cool shadow. Stay and take rest, tigers. So tigers not only interested in warm time, especially in the hot season, summer. Tigers are stay at tree under the tree shadows only, stay and slept. Especially tigers are love the cool shade of the forest trees. Sleep by day and hunt by night. Tigers are sleep to daytime and eat for night time. Daytime remaining animals are hunting, cheetah, lions. But tiger is hunting to night time. Daytime, we sleep tiger. They do not hunt in a packs. They do not do hunt in a packs. Packs means a group of tigers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, not to hunt. Lions are hunting to packs, but tigers are hunting do not packs. Only alone. Tigers are hunting for only alone. They love hunt alone. Individually, tiger hunting for food, not to ask to another one animal help. But lions are hunting together. Lions are hunting together. Tiger are not hunting together. Only they love to hunt alone. So they drag their food at corner, keep it in food corner place, store it. Then after eating, they go to pool or river of water. They are hunting for food, eating flesh. Finally, they felt very happy. After that, tiger go to a pool or river or water. So it felt very happy in the water swimming. Tiger swimming in water. After hunting, eat the flesh. They felt very happy after a pool or river water in the swimming the tiger. They run very fast. Tiger running very fast, but not cheetah. Tiger also running fast. Cheetah is running so fast. Tiger also running fast. Cheetah is so fast, not cheetah. In tiger, they can swim also. They can swim also. They don't know about how to can swim. So in the forest, across the canals, across the ponds, across the rivers, tigers. At this, in the canals, they can swim. Tigers also swim. But there is no good climbing trees. Cheetah is climbing the trees, but tigers not climbing the trees. They don't know about climb the trees. trees only for hunting techniques only. But cheetah hunting for technique, running for technique, and how do you know climbing the tree cheetah? But they could not know how to climb the trees, tigers, because it's not about don't know climbing the trees. The forest at home, tigers feel like home. Forest is my home. They feel like forest at my home. They feel animals also living together in their forest. Forest is the animal's home. At the same, tiger's home means a home also forest. Only forest is tiger's home. Then, when tiger is young, he lives with his mothers in caves. Young tigers, one-year-old lamb, living to mother only. He lives with his mothers, approximately 1 year, living to his mother in cave. Cave means it's tiger's home is called cave. Then he's also as a brothers and sisters. It means female tigers, male tigers. So all mother tiger consider home, come up to homes, little tigers, male or female, they are brothers and sisters. So tigers also has brothers and sisters there. Then they live with their mother for 1 year. Little tigers are lived with her mother 1 year. She teaches her cute lessons in her cave. Cute means little tigers. Little tigers is called cutes. Leopard cat. Little tigers how to hunting lessons teach it by mother tiger. So the adult tigers to hunt for food themselves. Themselves means here cues how to hunt for food, teach the lessons mother tiger. So the adult tigers go to hunt for food themselves. So we must save the tigers. Nowadays tigers are very few. We will protect the animals, wild animals also. Especially tiger is our national animal. We must save the tigers. Thank you students. Lesson is complete. Next class, we start new lesson.